Recent increases in house values are causing problems for people living in Missouri and completing both Chapter 7 and Chapter 13 bankruptcies, or even in negotiating for debt relief outside of bankruptcy. This is because of the recent increase in real estate values that creates more equity in a home than the very strict Missouri exemption laws allow debtors to protect. For example, if a home is worth $200,000 right now, but there's only $125,000 left to pay on the mortgage loan, the equity is $75,000. The home equity exemption in Missouri is only $15,000. The net equity in the house would be $75,000 minus the $15,000 equity exemption, minus approximately 7% in real estate costs of sale, which is estimated at $14,000 for a $200,000 house. This means that the net non-exempt equity in the property is $46,000. So, if a person wanted to file a Chapter 7 case in Missouri, there's a significant risk that the case trustee would seize the house and sell it to get the $46,000 in non-exempt equity to pay to creditors. A better option would be a Chapter 13 case in which the debtors will pay that same $46,000 in non-exempt equity into the court trustee over 5 years. Then the court trustee will distribute that money to the creditors and the debtors will get to keep their home. But even spread out over 5 years, $46,000 is a lot of money to pay into the trustee. The monthly payment in a Chapter 13 might be more than the debtor can afford to pay. There is a tenancy by the entireties exemption, which is available for a married couple and could exempt all the equity in a home, but the home must have been purchased by the husband and wife while they were married, and they cannot have any joint unsecured debts. There are other non-bankruptcy options, such as negotiating debt into a smaller amount and using a home equity loan to create cash to pay those debt settlement agreements. Other strategies are available as well. If you'd like more information, visit us at www.kansascitybankruptcy.com or call for a free consultation with an attorney to discuss your options. At WM Law, we are here to help.